Yesterday, New York Governor David Paterson announced that he will not seek re-election for governor of New York after battling low poll numbers and a growing scandal. Here now to comment, the man, the myth, the legend, Governor David Paterson.
Surprise attack, Seth!
Governor Paterson, I'm over here.
I'm just kidding, Seth.
Okay. So, Governor, how's everything been? I mean, you know, considering the current scandal and your decision not to run for re-election?
Not well, Seth. My administration is in a sorry state. Of course, there's an even sorrier state to be in. But we'll get to that in a minute.
Yeah, no. No, I'm sure we will. Now, Governor, do you have any comment about the New York Times expose of your alleged unethical activity?
Yeah. Congratulations, New York Times. You snared the elusive David Paterson. Finding something wrong with my administration is like finding a needle in a needle store. You found out I was a bad governor? Who tipped you off? Everyone? I mean, it's not like they cracked the Da Vinci Code, Seth. Speaking of the Da Vinci Code, I can think of a better title for a book about lying, murdering Italians, The History of New Jersey!
There it is. There it is.
Yeah.
And what do you plan to do now?
The next 300 days are gonna be anything goes. You're gonna get the real Paterson now. Pure, uncut, Colombian Paterson. Remember how bad a governor I am already? Imagine how awful I'll be when I'm not trying to impress anyone. I can just let myself go like a typical housewife in New Jersey.
Very nice. So tell us, will you be supporting Andrew Cuomo now?
I haven't figured out who's gonna get the kiss of death yet. But if Andrew Cuomo wants Albany, he can take it. Those upstate goblins are gonna tear that guy apart and use his blood for their cave paintings. Hey, Andrew, if you're in Albany, I can recommend a great place to go for dinner. It's called Manhattan. And if you need a good restroom, just use New Jersey.
So, Governor, how are you gonna... Yes. Governor, how are you gonna fill out your remaining year in office?
Well, I'm gonna do a farewell tour of upstate New York. Hellholes like Plattsburgh and Peekskill. I'm gonna go speak at their town halls or whatever abandoned Shoney's they huddle in. I'm gonna give those rock eaters something to cheer about. Those freaks love me up there, Seth. They find me refreshingly off.
And what about after you leave office?
Oh, I'd like to be governor again, so I think I'll just go state to state until I find another governor with a prostitute addiction. Then become his lieutenant governor and wait for him to self-destruct. It's the Paterson way. The only state I wouldn't consider, of course, is, say it with me, New
Jersey!
Hampshire!
Hey.
Gotcha. I'm just kidding, it's that trash pile, New Jersey!
Governor David Paterson! We're gonna miss you. For Weekend Update, I'm Seth Meyers. Good night.